Hello guys, my name is Bella. Welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be watching another movie finally after the nonsense that was the Kissing Booth video, which if you saw that video, thank you guys so much for watching, but that was pain and not at all enjoyable. It was good and bad. Bad for me, good for you. But today it's gonna be good for me and good for you because I am watching finally Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 1. Guys, I am very excited to be watching this movie today because literally it is one of my faves of all time. But before we get into the video, make sure to go down below and hit that subscribe button because it helps me out a lot. And without further ado, let's get straight into the video. I will be eating peanuts again throughout this. That's the snack. Yay. He's so petty already. Oh my gosh. Bro, she doesn't even like you. Whatever, just let him go run off into the forest, it's fine. Oh, look, puppy, hi. Cute.
On either side of the aisle. What aisle? Does no one have vision?
A queen. Honestly, be my wedding planner, Alice. Ooh! Mr. Robert Pattinson's looking great as always.
A few years after Carlyle created me, I rebelled against him. I resented him for curbing my appetite.
That's okay, you're 17 years old. It makes sense. Allegedly, even though we know Robert Pattinson looks 25, but like 17. But like, who gets up in the middle of a movie and just like leaves? Like, for what? Where are you going? This is your entertainment. This is the early 1900s. You had nowhere else to go.
Just wondered if it would change your mind about yourself.
Oh my God, he's always staying, trying to convince her. Bro, you should know by now that she wants to be a vamp. Okay? Okay. So she's like a whole entire 18-year-old like moving out the house, not only to go to college, but to get married? Whoa, that's like steps. Big steps in life. Like, if this was just the wedding, number one, everybody looks a mess, low-key. So does she. Like, her hair is barely done. The dress is not that cute. I hate all-white tuxedos. It, like, looks kind of okay, but still kind of icky. And that dress, I don't like it. Aww. I can't not say aw. Like, I really, I just, it's hitting me in my soul. It's hitting me in my heart. Oh my God, the wedding is so beautiful. After I watched this the 30th, millionth, billionth time, I added so many of these, like, photos to my wedding Pinterest inspiration board, even though I literally hate flowers, but I just think it's, like, such a, like, beautiful.
I think Bella's gonna be showing.
No.
Jess, she is not pregnant.
Jess. Okay. Don't be that person at the wedding. I have to confess that I have watched this scene, like, independently of the movie. Like, just this scene. Over 150 times. I sometimes, late at night, in my feels, will just play the entirety of this scene as an inspiration for my life. Am I crazy for watching this over and over? Maybe, but that's fine. This is such a pure moment. Remember when everybody was like trying to buy this dress when this movie came out? They were like, oh my God, this is my wedding dress. Like, not me, but like, you know, people. Not my style, but still. Oh my God, Edward. Oh my God, look at him and she's like, oh my God, I'm calm, I love. Oh my God, she looks so beautiful. He looks so beautiful. This wedding looks so beautiful. I love how he's holding her wrist, like the way that they posed. I don't know why, but I look at it every time and I'm like, I love that. And look at the way her, like, her train, like, stays as she turns. Oh, that's gorgeous. They're kissing a little too long for my liking because you gotta, you know, you're supposed to suspend the disbelief because nobody's there, but like, people are there. But oh my God, they're so fucking cute. Guys, I want to be in a relationship. Oh my God, the cake is beautiful. That is what my dream wedding cake looks like, literally.
I'd like to propose a toast.
Yeah.
To my new sister.
Who let him get the mic? Who gave Emmett the mic?
I hope you've gotten enough sleep these last 18 years because you won't be getting any more for a while.
See,
Bella was just like everybody else.
Oh, who gave her the mic? Who are giving these people these weird speeches? The mic. The pettiness at a wedding speech?
All about Bella.
Anna Kendrick.
Even though she's not the captain of the volleyball team.
You can't embarrass yourself by saying stuff like that at somebody's wedding. If somebody did this at my wedding, I'd be so upset. I'm one of those. I'm a bridezilla for sure. If it doesn't go exactly the way I think, absolutely not.
It's an extraordinary thing to meet someone who you can bear your soul to. No measure of time with you will be long enough. Let's start with forever.
Oh my god, this is the most romantic thing I've ever heard in my life. Oh my god, make it happen for me, universe.
They don't trash the party?
Better not, it's my wedding. Don't even make those jokes. Oh my god, she's wearing Keds.
It's not like you're gonna have a real honeymoon with them anyway.
Why does a honeymoon only have to be sex? Like, it can literally just be vacation.
I mean, it's really none of your business.
That's the real tea.
No, you can't do this.
Don't touch-
Listen to me, Bella.
Let me go!
Thank you. No, now's not the time. Are you joking? We're not ruining a wedding. Get out. Get out right now.
Enough, Jacob.
How dare you? Thank you. Sam's the only logical person. Like, I'm so confused. You weak bitch. Fuck. Petty as fuck.
I love you, Dad. Forever.
Was this, like, their plan? Like, was this the last night she was supposed to see literally every single person? Like... I don't really know. Like, what was the original plan? Like, was this the end? A small boat like that, though, into, like, the open ocean? I don't know. I don't know. I mean, I don't know anything about boats. It's just I'd be freaked out.
That's Isle Esme. It was a gift from Carlisle.
A gift. Isle Esme is a gift to Esme or to you? And if it is, in fact, to you, like... Number one, crazy, but number two, these people have to be multi-millionaires, if not billionaires. Like, how many estates do they own all across, like, planet Earth?
It's totally necessary.
It's crazy. Wow, that bed is so pretty. I love the coverings that it has. Make you, like, live in a little, like, a nest, like a cocoon. If you, like, close everything, it feels like a really nice, intimate space. Oh my god, I love that. Let me have that in my house. I don't like four-poster beds. That's awkward. They like both look at the bed and they're like, ooh, cuties.
Don't take too long, Mrs. Cullen.
Oh my god. I cannot wait to change my last name. A dream, truly. Not because I don't like my last name. It's just like, you know. Yes, girlfriend. Let's go. Let's go. You got it. You got it. You got it. There you go, girl. Yeah, 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 yeah. Alice said, I know what you need. Is the water cold? Can someone please tell me? Because I mean, like, that just seems like not good all around. Like, hopefully the water is like warm. Oh yeah, girl. Yeah, girl. I remember being in the theater when I was like 13 years old and my aunt was like trying to cover my eyes, which sure, but bro, this is too good. It's like so, wow. They really are going for it. PG-13 sex, iconic, truly. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at her with her feathers in her hair. Yo, how do things on the side, like I understand how the bed is broken and like a little ripped up, but like how are the things on the side like splayed? Did he start throwing things? Like what is the tea? Someone explain. She's like, oh my god, yes. This is genuine happiness on my face. Oh my god, look at him laying on. I want this so bad.
How badly are you hurt?
Why do you gotta ruin it? Hmm? Hurt?
What?
What are you talking about? She's like, huh? What? Ah, that's a couple finger marks. No big deal. Whatever. It's not deep. Don't even cover it up like you're ashamed. It's fine. Pride. Show him. What's the issue? It's not that deep. It's fine.
Bella, I can't tell you how sorry I am.
Mark me up. I don't care. I can't. I did not just say that and I... It's so fine. Two bruises? You're acting like you f***ing snapped her neck in half. Like, what is the issue?
Don't ruin this.
I've already ruined it.
Ugh. So annoying. Shut up.
You should be angry.
No, not angry with you for that, you dumb ass. I'd be so upset. I'd be so upset. Okay, you left three bruises. And so, this is bold and I love it. Look at her. She said, I am I am an awkward girl, but you know what? I'm taking a risk. Yes. Ooh, Bella, saucy. Get him. Like, I'm not gonna force you to have sex with me if you really don't want to, but like, or you want to, you're just like, you're just scared of yourself. What is he doing? Is he just literally laying there looking at the back of her head? Like, that's my confusion. He wasn't even touching her. Like, he's not sleeping.
He's a really good dream.
She's dreaming about literally having sex with you, and it made her so sad that she cried. Bro.
At least I'll get one thing out of it.
No, you won't. Thank you, Sam. Jeez. He's like, there's no reason to pick a fight with this one girl who found the love of her life and wants to be a vampire in the same way that we imprint on people, and she doesn't want to live without him, and we're going to stop her from that? We're going to kill her and then kill him too?
Would you just get over it?
Thank you.
It's not like you imprinted on her.
The tea.
The genes tell them they're happy about it.
Okay, if you find someone you like, guess what?
Please don't shut up.
She didn't like you. Get over it. Why is he just standing over her? Where are her blankets? Where are the pillows? Oh my god, the bread frame literally is broken. Why would he leave in the middle of the night and not tell her? Why would he do, like, you can wait until the morning? I guess you have to hunt at night because it's, like, light time. I guess it's logical. Is the chicken undercooked? Because she's like, I'm gonna vom. But, like, I'm confused. I'm not gonna ask the age-old question, which is, how do periods work when he's a vampire? I'm not gonna ask that question because because you know what? We're just gonna pretend like it's irrelevant, okay?
What's going on?
Has a panic attack.
I'm late.
Sweetheart, what is there to be staring at? What are you turning to the side for? If your period was late after 1 week, you've been pregnant for a week. What?
Carla will get that thing out.
This is a very topical movie. This is hard. This is hard. It's her body, so she gets to choose.
Seems she caught a bug.
Uh-oh. That's very interesting to have a conversation with someone about something you know everything about and they don't, but they're telling you as if you also don't.
It's okay.
I love how they're bonding now, you know what I mean? It's like Rosalie and Bella are like the squad. They're like the sister-y people.
Rose, you wanna help me out?
Oh my god, she looks gaunt, bro. That's crazy. LOL. Oh no, leave him alone.
I didn't know.
Thank you, Emmett.
It's not his decision.
It's not.
Jacob, I need to talk to you.
This is true. It is her decision at the end of the day. Even if it literally kills her, it is still her choice.
If she dies, you get what you always wanted, to kill me.
Wow. He said, if she dies, I will kill myself. I want to die. That's crazy.
I know this seems like a scary thing.
Seems? You're literally dying. Have you looked at yourself in the mirror? Oh gosh, here we go. The little pouty boy couldn't keep his thoughts in, so. Alright, alpha battle. Hurry, get up. Actually, yeah, I need you to get up.
You're gonna make me bow down too?
Aww, he's such a cutie. He's like, no.
They're not gonna touch her. Agreed.
So interesting. He's protecting a girl who doesn't like him. I understand it's like the otherworldly like imprint, but like still. You're literally on their territory, like half. Like, it's okay, the treaty's null, sure, but you're on their land. Like, what are you talking about? Your land, their land. Like, you're literally on their actual property of their home. Make it make sense.
Stay out of your way. I'll do whatever you want, except go back to Sam's pack and be the pathetic ex-girlfriend he can't get away from.
Aww. It makes sense. I get it. You'll find your man's or woman's soon, girlfriend. Okay, I understand the pain you go through. You're still low-key an ass, but, you know, it's fine. Okay, this is a lot to look at all at once. Okay, we're gonna stop. Okay, you dumb bitch. You just don't want to eat, that's fine.
You haven't punctured anything.
That's positive. Edward, yeah. Oh god.
Tell her.
I'm so scared.
It's too strong.
Yeah, of course, duh. Oh my god, he looks so upset. He looks so infuriated, depressed, and upset at the same time.
I can't live without you.
It's true, he'll die. He'll die.
You have to accept what is.
Because you've given me no choice!
Ooh.
Bella, we're supposed to be partners, remember?
I feel attacked.
You've decided to leave me.
don't see it that way.
Well, I have no other way to see it.
I'm sorry. Oh my god. How can I make this better?
I don't choose that.
I feel personally attacked because he kept saying my name and just looking at the camera, and I was like, don't yell at me. Look at all them little tiles. That's crazy. I prefer marble, but still, like, the handiwork, bro. He's like, this is a nightmare. But like, okay, if you're gonna kill yourself as soon as she dies, like, you need to cherish her for as long as you can, because you're not gonna have her for very long.
Probably just looking for someone to sink its teeth into.
I mean, probably. It's literally a vampire. Oh, don't say that. Don't say that. Jasper and Emmett are having issues, okay?
Simone negatively decided for Bella.
Walk with me?
Yes. We're gonna go. You gotta go. You just gotta get up. Carlisle affects him 0%. Edward affects him 0%.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
But why? They drink blood all the time. It's pretty normal. Why do you have to go cup in your house? How does Carlisle have blood in the house and nobody goes and just starts drinking it randomly? You know what I mean? Like, what? Ooh, it's fine. If I was a vampire, delicious. She's like, glug, 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 like a big gulp at 7-Eleven. Just, ooh. Oh, girlfriend. Her reaction is like the same as like when people go after like water.
I've left you alone in this.
Yeah, you gotta fix your problem. You gotta get it together. You gotta be better. You gotta do better.
He likes the sound of your voice.
If you can hear him. The baby could tell you, like, has thoughts or whatever, could it not say I'm a girl? Because they keep saying he. Just a thought. They just leave their doors open? I will never understand people who do that. I will never understand the danger. The true danger. It's having a family moment, Jacob. It's not about you. Leave, please. Thank you.
That won't be enough. We have no choice, Jacob. If there's anything.
Why can't the wolves, like, go grab a couple deer or some shit and just drag them back? You know? A workaround, right? Come on now, guys.
Played us!
Maybe if you guys weren't such assholes trying to murder people, maybe you wouldn't have to do that. Maybe.
Rose is trying to talk Bella out of her baby name.
Because they're bad.
She hates them. They're not that bad.
They're pretty bad.
If it's a boy, EJ. Edward Jacob.
Absolutely not. You're not naming my first and only child after your weird ex-lover person.
Renesmee.
That is awful. Honestly, That's that white person trait where they like to make like normal names not normal anymore. Like, yo, bro.
We'll have to do it.
Oh well, Edward does have a medical degree.
Look at me, Bella.
Oh my God, it's a horror film.
You gotta change her.
I can't. Not while she's still in there.
Thank
I gotta get him
yeah.
Out.
Hello, we're faster. You're talking a little too much.
Stay focused.
Okay, now is the time. Do you know what I mean? Like, why are you not? Why are you letting her? You realize half of her body, her bottom half, is like dripping onto the table, and you're just like, oh my God, look at the baby. No, now's not the time. Hello. No, I can't. I can't because there's too. Do you see her right now?
Beautiful.
Does she look okay? Like, what is this lot? I can't. I get so upset when movies do this. Oh my God. 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 I understand that she's still alive right now, but she's not going to be in the next 10 seconds if you don't figure the problem out. Holy fuck, bro. Yeah, hello? Where is the urgency? None? Nothing? Oh! Yo! I'm squeezing so hard.
Come on!
Yo. Robert Pattinson said, I'm acting this movie. All y'all.
Come back to me, please, baby.
Oh my God, when he said, come back to me, please, baby. Oh, my heart. What? How? My heart? Oh my God, the CGI baby. It's so weird.
A friend. A brother. A protector.
And a lover. It should have been a friend, brother, a lover, but they didn't want to put brother and lover next to each other, so I get it, but like, it's still. Yo! Oh my God!
Do it.
Number one, why was that scene deleted from the movie? I've never seen that scene before in my life. Number two, yo, stop it. Oh my god, Jasper's wrapped by the neck. Squeeze it, bring it, yes, damn it. Get him, oh yes, punch him in the face.
Jacob imprinted. They can't hurt him.
He's like, do you forgive me? I protect. Oh my gosh, here we go. My dream shown. Ready? Wow, look at her face. Makeup begins to be applied though. You see that eyeshadow? That's crazy. And the lipstick, what? How did that happen? Yay! Ow. Oh, I hate AirPods. Come on, Raycon, sponsor me so that I can wear better headphones that don't hurt my ears. Please, thank you. So guys, that was the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know I did. That was so good. That made my heart happy. Honestly, that's what I needed for today. I just needed a little bit of joy in my life, and that brought it to, you know, I just, ugh. So guys, if you liked the video, make sure to like the video and don't forget to subscribe so you can stay notified on all of my latest uploads. And don't forget to ring the little bell down below once you've subscribed so you'll be the first to watch when I upload a new video. Until next time, bye.